This is complicated issues because sometimes you talk about internet as a virtual thing only, but it depends on infrastructure. So we are facing countries like Brazil. You have half of the country connected, and if you talk about the world, you have a lot of people without infrastructure to access internet. So I believe the internet is now a platform, an instrument to democracy and planning and economic advancement, but we need to talk about old issues like industrialization and infrastructure and things like that. So the steps is good distribution of the, I don't know how to say, richness in English, okay, is this.